Well, I just finished another round of pyramid breathwork out here by the water, and I feel amazing. I've been doing pyramid breathwork technique with Johan Erb for the last couple of years, really all over the world, here in LA, in Costa Rica. We've been dropping into this incredible, blissful, orgasmic state through the breath that I never even knew was possible until I started doing the pyramid breath work. At first, it felt like so much just pure life force energy rolling through me, and you have to kind of push through the discomfort at first of like really breathing deeply and feeling the full expression of the breath coming into your body. And then as you cross that a certain threshold, just so much energy releases from the center line of your body. Like I experience my hands feeling like buzzing and almost like cramping as energy releases from my central channel. And then my whole body just starts to go into this buzzing, ecstatic, blissful state. It's almost like going from pure nothingness, no-thingness, to pure ecstatic everythingness, like oneness, connection with all things. The pyramid breathwork is amazing. And he does it really masterfully by taking you through different layers. So at first there's quicker breathing that helps you to get used to it and open up the body. And then there's the deeper, slower, with audible, actual like audible vocal releasing that is releasing energy from your body. That layer of the breath is so cathartic. And then there's the subtle breath when we go into the meditation after. And I've had some of the deepest meditations that I've ever had after doing pyramid breath work. It is a technique that I integrate into my morning practice every day. And I am so grateful for Johan in sharing this technique with me so that I can integrate it into my life. It's been a total game changer. Thank you, Johan. I love you. Mwah.